Okay. My name is Andrea. I'm from Cincinnati Children's Hospital. And I'm a programmer and not a bioinformatician. What? Yeah, I can hold it. Okay. I'm a programmer and not a bioinformatician. And when I was hired, my boss forced me to do data analysis manually, and it was very boring. Being a programmer, I decided to write a software to automate it so that biologists could do the analysis themselves. BioWardrop allows users to store, visualize, and analyze NGS data using a biologist-friendly web-based graphical user interface. It can perform several kinds of RNA-seq, ChIP-seq, and ATAC-seq data analysis. Interactive interface allows to display the data on genome browser, perform differential gene expression and binding analysis, and create various plots. We designed BioWardrop to analyze data just for our lab, but when our colleagues saw how convenient it is, they wanted to use it too. BioWardrop is currently utilized by 60 laboratories and has processed more than 6,000 individual experiments. However, as the number of users has grown, several problems became apparent. Scheduled Python scripts didn't utilize server resources efficiently. Failed scripts had to be restarted from the beginning, not from the failed step. More importantly, our users want new types of analysis, and it was difficult to add new workflows. When we added a new tool, we had to change the main script. Also, there were several annoying problems. Updates to host operating system often broke pipelines dependencies. There was no way to tell which version of pipeline was used, and no standard way to record and display metadata. Around that time, I've met CWL team, got impressed and involved. CWL offered solution for half of my problems. Common format ensures portability between heterogeneous platforms. Containerization ensures that the same tool version is used in different operational system, providing reproducibility. Graphical workflow assembly is possible with tools like Rebix Composer, and non-strict schema requirement allows us to add platform-specific definition to CWL file. The other half of the problem could be solved by using a pipeline manager. At that time, no manager supported CWL. I was looking for one that had a big community, easy installation and management, was written in the same programming language as CWL reference implementation, scalable from laptop to a cloud. After some consideration, I chose Airbnb's Airflow. And I believe I did the right choice. Since then, Airflow was also chosen by Google for Google Cloud Composer. And Michael Kruse teased me that without proof of concept, it's not valuable to show this slide. So yesterday, I installed everything and it works. So we converted our old pipelines for RNA-seq and ChIP-seq, both single-end and paired-end data into CWL. Furthermore, I was excited to make CWL and Airflow work together. Within a few weeks, I had a working solution. Airflow's DAG class was extended with ability to parse CWL file. CWL steps were converted into Airflow's operators and organized into Airflow's DAG. The corresponding DAG knew nothing about actual job, so two extra steps were added. Dispatcher prepares the job file and the gatherer saves the output. CWL Airflow supports all the features we needed. We can check status for each step, restart workflow from a specific step, and check the log file. And now we can find the failed workflows and resolve failed steps. We converted our old pipelines for RNA-seq and ChIP-seq, both single-end and paired-end data into CWL. Furthermore, we extended BioWardrop functionality with several new pipelines. We use the same setup on Mac and Linux servers with the same tools and versions, thanks to Docker. So we have homogeneous workflow environment and development in production. So with CWL Airflow, we have increased server throughput, we doubled the number of pipelines, and we definitely do not afraid to update our systems. Collaborators can adjust pipelines, and we can use it immediately to produce meaningful results. And we'd like to work with the community to create more widely usable CWL pipelines for methods such as whole genome, bisulfite sequencing, CLIP-seq, HiSeq,